is up, YouTube, and welcome back to another video. My name is Royalty. If you're new here, I'm gonna need you to hit that subscribe button, and if you're returning, welcome back. By the title of this video, you guys know. Not even by the title, by the way I look. You know when I come on camera like this, that means one or two things. Either I'm starting a client, or it's time for a maintenance video. So the first thing on the list today was my wax. I already went and got my wax. Now I'm going to start my lashes with my sister. You guys know that she does it in my apartment. So we are going to do my lashes. And then later on today, I have my wig install. And this wig is going to be a little bit different because y'all know I either do bust down wigs or I haven't done a bob in forever. So I'm not even going to say a bob. But I wanted to try something different. So I decided to do like a mid-length bob. And it, not a bob. A mid-length wig. And it has highlights. It's gonna be super new, super cute. I'm excited. I actually already have these nails on. These are press-ons. Y'all know. Why it's not showing? That's not showing. Okay, there we go. Y'all know that I sell acrylic press-ons, but for the sake of this video, I'm gonna make a whole new set and take y'all with me as well. So we're gonna jump straight into the video with Maya. We both look crazy. We both look crazy. We both got our bonnets on. Say what's up.
Hey, y'all. I know y'all miss me. I haven't seen me in a little minute.
It's been a little hot minute. Like, where have you been?
And you know what's crazy? We're with each other every single day.
Every single day. And it makes no sense. I just don't vlog with her anymore because I feel like we've been getting, like, really repetitive with our content. So we kind of, like, separated it. We was doing, yeah, you know, little separate things. But we back. Maya got to do my lashes. And that's just what it is. What time is it? It is about to be 2 o'clock. 1:57. Yeah, my hair appointment is at 7, so we got some time. I'm about to have her do my lashes now, then we're probably gonna get something to eat and then head to my lash appointment. But I'm gonna show you guys some footage of me doing my lashes now. My lashes, can we talk about it? I know I inserted mad clips already, but when I tell you Tamaya ate, like, and then I had to put on a little bit of makeup so that when we install this wig, I could get some cute pictures. Because I feel like I'm always, like, barefaced. And, you know, the barefaced be given, but I just want to give that, you know, aesthetically pleasing look. Yeah, y'all, so I am going to try. I'm gonna see if we have time and how far Starbucks is, because I'm feeling like getting another iced matcha before we go and sit and chat and stuff. So I'm gonna see if there's any like Starbucks or Dunkin' close, because I'm gonna need a little something. It is 7:04. My appointment is at 7:30. It takes about 20 minutes to get there. So we are gonna hurry up and leave now. I'm gonna come back to y'all when I'm doing something different. Normally, I could keep my cool, but tonight I'm wild. I'm a bee. A dangerous move, can you match my timing? Telling me that you're really about it, what you're hiding. Talk is cheap, so show me that you understand how I like it. Can you blow my mind?
It's bank on it.
Oh, okay. Oh, to be fair, yeah. She's not African, so.
Yeah, that's true.
There we go. That's my.
There you go.
Hey y'all, so it is the next day and I freaking love my hair. My curls dropped, of course, but like it's just giving grown and sexy. I've never done like a shorter length like this. Like I said, it's either been super long or like super super short, but this is just giving like it's growing out of my scalp. Like the unit is from Wow Angel, the celebrity series, I believe. I can tag it down below. And of course, y'all already saw who my hairstylist is. If you haven't already, if you are in the New York area, I need you to book my girl Tamia, because please, where's the lace? Baby girl, it's given everything it needs to give, like, I'm obsessed. But anyway, we're gonna move forward into this video. I'm gonna take you guys on a Target run, but when we get back, I am going to jump straight into doing my own nails. These are acrylic press-ons, like I told y'all yesterday. They're acrylic press-ons and I'm ready for a new set. So I'm going to make a new set and I'm gonna record the process as well. I'm not gonna include it in depth in this video because I want to make a separate video on how I make acrylic press-ons. But yeah, let's go and make this new press-on set for me. I'm thinking, because I don't do duckies, I don't know if I'm gonna do duckies, but it's a press-on set, so I think I'm going to try it out just because, like, be for real. I want to try everything. So I'm going to try to do a ducky set. And I also have to make my brand ambassadors press on. So I'm going to show you guys a little bit of me making it now. And then I'm going to make an in-depth video of how I make them with my brand ambassadors press ons. Not this one, because that's not what this video is about. This video is about making y'all nail tech look like a baddie. The glow up is real. If we go back to the beginning of the video and see how I look compared to now. Baby girl, lashes and wig, and that's it. I ain't got no makeup on my face, period. Let's go to Target, and I will be back when I get back home. Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel a chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place. Cause the love you give, you can't be replaced. So come on now, let me make you do. That's why I'm spending my life with you. I wanna please you in any way I can. I wanna share my world, don't you understand? All right, y'all, so we are back home. I'm gonna show you guys what I got from Target. And I just re-upped on all of my usual toiletries because I ran out of a lot of stuff. But the first thing I got is this. It is by Native, and this is desert grass and sandalwood. Now, in the store, I liked how it smelled. It's different, like, It doesn't give desert grass though. I don't know what desert grass smells like, but it's not really giving like a desert grass feel, but whatever. I got some more TheraBreath. Now I like this one because it's whitening, and I'm obsessed with whitening my teeth, so we got that. I bought a shaver for my legs because I don't got time to sit there and wax. Y'all saw, no, you didn't see. I don't got time to wax because, let's be for real, sitting there and waxing with a little wax, I'm not a professional, so I just grabbed a little shaver and some shaving gel. This is just any shaving gel that I saw. I bought some CeraVe. Now, this one says it's for normal skin, and I have dry to normal skin, and it says it's non-drying. So I want to try something different because my products are usually a lot more expensive. So I wanted to try a Target brand facial cleanser. I bought some more Sensodyne, again with the extra whitening. If you don't know, these two go together like Bonnie and Clyde. You need these two together. And then on my way to the checkout, I also saw this. Now I've been seeing everybody try these, and y'all know that I have BSG, so I'm careful about like eating certain sweets and too much sugar. And this says that for one bag it's only 100 calories, and then it only has 3 grams of sugar. So let me see the ingredients. Modified potato starch. See, I don't really like the ingredients because modified just means that it's not good for you, but I'm gonna try it. And it has an expiration date, which a lot of candies don't because they put a lot of preservatives. So that's like a good sign. They say it's plant-based, made with natural flavors, no artificial sweeteners added, colored with fruit and vegetable juices. I'm actually gonna try one now because why not? Ew, it looks gross. This is not the peach ring I thought I was gonna get. This is what it looks like. If y'all know, peach rings have like sugary stuff on it. Let's see. I'm a texture girl, and that and it got an aftertaste. That isn't good. This is going in the garbage right now. All right, y'all, it is time to make the press-ons. Like I said earlier, I am going to take you through snippets of me making my press-ons now, but I'm going to give you a more in-depth video of how to make them after this. If I wrote you a symphony just to say how much you mean to me, what would you do? If I told you you were beautiful, would you date me on the regular? Tell me, would you? Well, baby, I've been around the world, but I ain't seen myself another girl like you. This ring here represents my heart, but there's just one thing I need from you. Say I do. Because I can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the countryside, sitting on the grassland side by side. You could be my baby, let me make you my lady. Girl, you amaze me, ain't gotta do nothing crazy. See, all I want you to do is be my love. So don't give away my love. So don't give away my love. So don't give away. And another woman that could take your spot, my love. So don't give away my love. So don't give away my love. So don't give away. And another woman that could take your spot, my love. My love. My love. My love. Now if I wrote you a love note and made you smile at every word I wrote, what would you do? Would that make you want to change your scene? What's the point in waiting anymore? 'Cause
spring here represents my heart and everything that you've been waiting for.
Just say I do, because I can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the countryside, sitting on the grassland side by side.
All right, y'all. As y'all just saw, I finished my nails. And press-ons always just give full set. And for me, as a nail tech, I love that because, you know, I get to test my creativity and I get to, like, you know, switch out different things. And I've never done duck bill on myself. So I tried something really different, really out of the box. So, yeah, I'm going to keep these as a part of my collection and my go-to stash. But yeah, tonight I want to just unwind. I'm going to take you guys with me through my nighttime routine. Usually I would do a face mask, but I'm not going to do a face mask tonight because it is really late and I don't have time to be sitting up and doing a face mask. I'm actually probably going to do the mask tomorrow. But my skin pretty much has been okay. So I don't feel like I necessarily need a face mask, but I am going to go through my nighttime routine just so you guys get a feel of what I do. I don't use super, super expensive products. The stuff that I was using, I was sampling from Sephora, which was the glow recipe. I'm actually going to go back to get that, but that's neither here nor there. I'm going to let y'all enjoy this little montage footage of me unwinding for the day. Of course, I forgot to record an outro. It got super late and I was ready for bed. But if you made it this far, thank you so much for tuning in. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to turn on your post notifications to be notified every time I post, which will be later this week. Thank you guys so much for watching. Until next time, bye.